morning, welcome back to my channel. I started vlogging yesterday, but didn't have any time to actually talk to you and be like, hey, we're starting the vlog. To catch you up on yesterday, I woke up, I did some yoga, I did an ab workout, then I went to work where I cut my finger. It wasn't that deep of a cut, but my finger would not stop bleeding. I came home, I had about an hour long phone meeting with my manager, and then I showered and I did fake eyelashes. Okay, today's Wednesday. I'm about to sit outside and do my morning journaling. I just made my coffee. And then I have a therapy session coming up and yeah, that's it. It's a game.
See through the blinds. Hi, good morning.
Update, it's many hours later. I've been looking at a cookbook, putting together meals. I need to get groceries. I think I'm gonna go more plant-based again. I know nobody really cares, just letting you know if you want to see another Cooking with Colette for like go-to vegan healthy meals, let your girl know what is on my face. And then I think I'm just gonna work right now.
What'd you say?
I don't know what you said.
The club will work. I'm gonna make it work.
I'll see you.
Was my outfit tonight. I wore a jacket over it so it wasn't as hello. These are from Walmart. Thank you very much. This is from Cider. Okay, so that really had no context. I just got home. I went to go see a meet perform. She was doing breaking sound and it was at this place called Berlin on 25-8. I'm about to jump in the shower and get ready for bed, and then tomorrow morning I have my laser appointment. Last night, my roommate and I made pot stickers. We watched Ratchet. I haven't watched it before. It's a lot. It's really good, but it was a lot. I have work today, so I gotta get up and get ready for that. I'm so tired. What remains, all of the noise? When will you just let me be myself? It's a shame. Make some little dessert truffle things to bring over to Lauren's house. I think we're making ramen and drinking wine, and I'm gonna bring over a little dessert. It's all a blur. What remains, all of the noise. All of the your resident princess. All a blur. Dear God, I look amazing. The beautiful part about New York, or one of the beautiful things about New York, is that there's always shit on the street to take for free. And I found this chair, and my office space is severely messy. I actually have a storage unit coming today in the mail, and I bought all this stuff to like organize my whole area because it's been driving me crazy. And I also just had like jackets out and like, it's just not cute, but let me show you. I bought stuff to organize all of this over here. Why do I have so much stuff? I don't know. But I have these little organization boxes, these, and then this is the chair that I found. It's not great, but I needed an office chair and I feel like it's kind of great for that purpose. Stuck in reverse, what happened to you?
It's not that pretty, but it tastes delicious. It's so good. I need to put on a damn lipstick. I got foundation on my lips.
I just had such a long shift and I think I was kind of a bitch. I know it's not something you should say or tell people, but I think I was a little bit of a bitch. Not intentionally. I just don't like stupid questions. In the days we sat in vain.
Hey vlog, I'm always really bad at saying that I'm hanging out with people, but this is Scissor Tech sponsorship by Natalie. So
hello.
We have allergies and we don't care who knows it.
I just saw a really cute guy, so if you have yellow glasses and you like riding back and forth on, and we made eye contact a few times, hit your girl up.
Here she is.
Here I am.
We just got back. I kind of look like a cockatoo and I kind of love it.
I'm about to lose my virginity again. I've never had pineapple on pizza before and I'm very excited. Natalie got broccolini pizza.
Are you excited?
I also painted my nails and I'm having period cramps. So thanks for tuning in.
And me, Tori, and Natalie all sat drinking tea like a bunch of old women and caught up on our weekends and just talked for a while, and then I went to bed pretty early. Natalie went back to LA this morning. I feel like this is a good place to end the vlog and start the new one, so I'm really trying to get back into the swing of weekly vlogging, and the best way for me to do that is just to not really stop. So thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you in my next one.